the sanctified life in the presence of the infinite. Suddenly, the countenance of the king paled with terror. His eyes were fixed upon the glowing flames, and turning to his lords, he said, "Did not we cast three men bound into the midst of the fire?" Verse 24. The answer was, "True, O king." And now the monarch exclaimed, "Lo, I see four men loose, walking in the midst of the fire, and they have no hurt, and the form of the fourth is like the Son of God." Verse 25. When Christ manifests himself to the children of men, an unseen power speaks to their souls. They feel themselves to be in the presence of the Infinite One. Before His Majesty, kings and nobles tremble and acknowledge that the living God is above every earthly power. With feelings of remorse and shame, the king exclaimed, "Ye servants of the Most High, come forth." Verse 26. And they obeyed, showing themselves unhurt before that vast multitude, not even the smell of fire being upon their garment. This miracle produced a striking change in the minds of the people. The great golden image set up with such display was forgotten. The king published a decree that anyone speaking against the God of these men should be put to death, because there is no other God that can deliver after this sort. Verse 29. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 4, The Fiery Furnace.